My name is Tiger Santosh Nair, and I had promised you that every Friday I'm going to come with a business solution capsule, and each of the business solution capsule you have to gulp it down and your life will become Jinga Lala. And today I'm going to talk to you about a very important concept called ride the high tide. All throughout my life, I have believed in only one philosophy, and that is riding the high tide. It is said that whenever there is a disaster, whenever there is a catastrophe in your life, it is like a tsunami. You know, these disasters and catastrophes like a tsunami. But when this tsunami comes, there are waves of 15, 20, 30 feet. And if the highest wave is 40 feet, I am saying climb on the highest wave and stand on the top of the highest wave. From there, you will never be in a position to be engulfed by the tsunami. But if you feel yourself small, and if the tsunami is coming, even the smallest wave can engulf you, and you will be put into a whirlpool, and you will be sucked into the complexities of the sea, and you will be finished, destroyed. Therefore, what did I understand? You know, that it was during the greatest difficult times that the greatest products and services was created. Let's look at some of them. Shakespeare wrote King Lear, you know, when it was a plague outbreak period, you know, in Britain. Chocolate chips was invented, you know, during the Great Depression of 1930. If you look at the Fortune magazine, it was created during the slowdown of 1937. If you look at the game of basketball, it was created during the difficult time of 1893 and 1896, when there was a huge turmoil that was going to happen. It was happening. And when you look at ketchup, the tomato ketchup was invented during the recession of 1876. And if you look at the GE, you know, GE, General Electric, they brought the fluorescent bulb lamp was brought in during the recession of 1970. If you look at Diet Coke, it was invented, you know, or brought into the market in 1982 during the Great Depression and the Great Recession. Digital payment and all kinds of Google Pay and Paytm and everything came into existence during the demonetization of 2016. And if you look at Santosh Nair Knowledge Products and Merchandise, it's brought its Santosh Nair Online Academy during the COVID period. So during the COVID period, I was in a position to bring something because I was ready to ride on the highest tide. My dear friends, all great things have happened, and I want to tell you all great things happened during the great depressions, during the great recessions, and during the great letdowns in life. You know, whenever there is a storm, whenever there is a turmoil, whenever there is a tsunami, you must ride the highest wave and you must stand on the top of it. What does it indicate? It means even during the most frustrating, difficult and paranoia times, even when the most difficult and the most, you know, depressing situations are there in your life, there is an opportunity for you to come. When the tsunami is coming, there is an opportunity to ride on the highest wave. There is an opportunity all the time, whether it is COVID, whether it is when your business has been destroyed to 1/10th or 100th or whatever may be the case, there is an opportunity, there is a game plan, there is a possibility that is there. So you have to be a possibility thinker. You have to rise, and in order to rise, you have to rule, and in order to rule, you have to ride the high tide. So if you get caught, if you see that things are getting worse for you, you must understand that between these difficult times, there is an opportunity. There is something that you need to surpass. This is the period of great character building. This is the period that your character will be tested. This is the period where your physical, mental, emotional, and psychological endurance will be tested. This is the time that if you have the openness of mind, either rather than getting overwhelmed by the difficulties of life, if you are ready to ride the high tide. I have suggested to myself, Santosh Nair, even in the worst situation, like all the great creators created everything in the very, very difficult period of time. Every time there was a difficulty, there was a group of people who were ready to fight that situation. They were ready to overcome that situation. They were ready to overcome the physical, mental, emotional, and psychological challenges. You too have the ability to do it. So this Friday, I would like to advise you to ride the high tide, because it is in the disaster that the greatest opportunities and possibilities lie. And therefore, never give up in life. Just find out where is the high tide, climb on it, conquer life, and live life king size. My name is Tiger Santosh Nair. I will catch up with you next Friday. Bye.